There are lots of native Russians, and there are also lots of people from the Middle East, Uzbekistanians, and just people from other places, usually Uzbekistan. Lots of people from Armenia, lots of people from a country called Azerbaijan, which I had never heard of before my mission.